Warner Brothers, we need to talk. This is an emergency meeting of Nick Hick and Frozen 2 and Nova 10 and I fans. That's one room meeting. This is a room meeting. This is not the video about my content. This is a meeting of you guys. Let's get started, shall we? Hello, everyone. This is your good old neighbor, Nick Hick and Frozen 2 and Nova 10 and I fans. That's one yo. And welcome to another amazing video where we hope you enjoy my mad culture knuckle rant, because that rant is pretty good. And please, can you comment on that video? But I really hope people can comment my video. It is not on my turn to comment on, so we'll see. Sorry guys, and I'm probably guys wondering, where's Superman? We haven't seen Superman size. Last year we saw him in Zack Snyder's Justice League. Well people, this is not Zack Snyder's fault. I'm just going to blame at Warner Brothers, because Warner Brothers don't know of a source material what Superman is. This is Superman, the godfather of the DCEU. But you sidelined him, and now, I don't want to say M-Man, because if I compare it MCU and DC, it would be a fill of a queen, so let's not say that. So yeah, I'm probably you guys not know, but Superman, I really do not know if he's coming back. I really do not know, but honestly, this is not going to be like a Supergirl rant 2.0, which I put a little sad music in the background. You know what? I might do that because I just heard a rumor about they're going to change up with the Man of Steel. They're going to change all of the characters. Going to change Zod. Going to change Amy Adams' characters. You better not change Zod, because I like Zod. Zod is my favorite villain in 2013. It's way better than Hans for Frozen, for God's sakes. And Man of Steel, I really love Man of Steel. Man of Steel, that's had me returning to liking DCEU. And this has got to be one of my favorite Superman movie I have ever seen. But this has got to be one of my favorite movie of 2013. Sorry, Frozen, but I'm just going to push that back. And now this movie is my favorite movie of 2013. This movie is amazing. Like, the story, the character, the CGI, the special effects is the golden phenomenon. This movie is a golden phenomenon. And my thought on Batman v Superman is a really decent sequel. I do, man. It's a decent sequel. But the Zack Snyder Justice League added that one of my favorite Zack Snyder movie I have ever seen. That movie is a masterpiece. The movie's so awesome. I like me to watch it. But it's just Warner Brothers just don't like Zack Snyder's hard work. Zack Snyder, Henry Cavill, Christopher Nolan worked so hard for this movie. It came out June 14. A lot of people really loved the movie. A lot of people really love the movie. Even Truth 31, which I'm going to give him a shout out. He's a really awesome black YouTuber. But it's pretty shame. It's pretty shame that Superman is sidelined from the DCEU. Well, even Frozen is going to agree with me, because Frozen said Superman is his favorite his favorite DCEU characters. But that would be until Shazam 2 come out. So he been telling me about that. So I'm gonna, let's see what Frozen girlfriend thought on Superman. Maybe I can ask her, because she sounds like a pretty cute user, but I won't steal Frozen girlfriend, or else I have to be Batman v Superman 2.0, which honestly, I don't want that. Sorry guys, sorry Freeman, I had to do this video, but honestly, this has to be done. Warner Brothers, enough with your bullcrap. Enough making the Flash movie. Just bring back Henry Cavill. Henry Cavill been waiting and waiting. He have his suit ready to go. He's just ready to come back to DCEU. He's not done yet. But you just sidelined him, and now you're putting Batgirl and Supergirl as your new wanton DCEU characters. That's a no-no right there. That's a no-no. And no, people, I'm not like this, but honestly, we don't need Batgirl and Supergirl as the new leader of the DC. That would make your DCU more garbage than ever. Hashtag blame back Superman. Hashtag blame back Zack Snyder. And hashtag we stole the Snyderverse. So let's see the president for Warner Brothers Discovery what changed up the DC. Like, you got to change up the DC. You want to make your own DC movie? Just make it as a change. Just make it as a change. So, like I said. Sorry, guys. That was my video of why is Superman a sideline from the DCEU. I really hope all these non-Snyderverse fans will not get on to me. So, yeah. And so, yeah. And I know Freeman is going to say this video is one of the worst video, but honestly, you gotta watch it first, and then you can say it. So, just bring back Henry Cavill, because Henry Cavill been waiting and waiting. He have his suit ready to go, but honestly, we don't need Christopher Reeve Superman back, because I just heard a rumor that Christopher Reeve Superman is going to be returned. No, we don't need him. We don't need him. We need Henry Cavill. He is the best Superman ever. Even I like Christopher Reeve, but honestly, we don't need a nostalgia, because this movie is not about nostalgia. The movie, listen, Warner Brothers, listen to me. Movie is not all about, like, bringing back people's memory. The movie's about is taking your time, put some effort, and put some source material in your movie. You gotta be creative. You gotta be so creative. All of you stupid multiverse, you got that from Doctor Strange. Sorry, guys, I'm angry, but I just really getting sick and tired that Warner Brothers is treating Superman like he's a side character. No, bullcrap, he's not a side character. He is the main tall for the DCEU. So we'll see the Snyderverse will get restored. So we'll see the L-Cut will be released. Because if a L-Cut will release, that's me. Restore the Snyderverse will be getting restored. And I really hope Will Smith, his wife, will get his wife together. So, kind of feel bad with Will Smith now. And now it's going to be the end of Will Smith. And sorry, guys, if you like this important video, please hit the subscribe button, turn the kitchen, share this video with your family for ages. And maybe in the future, maybe I can do my video of why DCEU it sucks nowadays, because all they do is a stupid multiverse for Jonathan. You know, we'll get a flying monkey about it. It's the main reason why I'm not excited for the Flash movie. It's the main reason why that new Michael Keaton suit look ugly as ever. Even I like Michael Keaton, but honestly, his Batman suit now, it looks so disgusting to make you want to vomit. Yeah. And sorry, guys, I'll see you next time. So long. Peace, YouTube. Hashtag bring back Henry Cavill. And hashtag restore the Snyderverse.